Welcome back to Minecraft Legends. The episodes that I'm recording right now will be a little bit shorter, probably. Since I am getting a bit... I am busy today. And I am recording this in the morning instead of in the evening like I normally do, because my day is super full today. And also I'm going on a date later, so that's fun. But I'm not going to cancel a date to record Minecraft Legends, so. You know. As you do. Well, that's cool.
Never take the sun for granted again.
Better check out your map to see what kind of damage the piglins did last night.
I'll get to that in a moment. I am... I am busy. This way? Aww. You make sounds. That's really cute. Oop. Don't go into the lava llama. Alright, y'all. I have a question mark there. So we'll go there and then swing down to this village and then get that outpost. Hi, wolves. How you doing? Hope you're having a good day. It tingles. I don't know how to describe that sound. But it's a pleasant sound. Excuse you. I just had this moment where I was like, is there a zombie behind me? Well, yeah, I sure hope so. This is something that would definitely take a while for me to come back and clear properly, but I do want to try it at some point. I would probably cut it out for the sake of Okay, surely that one's not just the grass.
Look, it's a frost tower.
Ah.
This old frost tower's still standing strong. I'm trying to remember what I built these for.
Whoops.
I don't think that was what I had in mind, but it'll do. The Elaes can help you take that tower with you if you want, and there are even more of them scattered all around the overworld. Come back to the well and I'll teach you how.
Well, we'll come back to that. Do we know if anything is planning on being attacked tonight? No. Or at least not yet, we don't. I really appreciate the transition between the biomes. Like, that's honestly really cool. Whoop. This is a totally normal way to climb cliffs. Don't worry about it. Excuse you. Excuse you. Okay. I am losing so... Oh.
Hey, that looks familiar.
Is that another tower? Did we just stumble into another tower on our way to this village?
This is one of my old lightning rod experiments. Oh, I don't think they should be doing that.
No, I don't think so either.
I remember we had a terrible problem with forest fires until you built these towers to catch all the lightning from the sky.
Ooh.
I never decided what to do with all that energy.
Looks like you have your answer, Knowledge.
Ooh. That explains the humming about it. I love the llamas just going about their day. Vibing. Existing. Oh, that's where the chicken is. This is iron? Yeah. Okay, and then that's where it's pointing to us to elsewhere. Oop. Okay, well, let's go ahead and build some basic defenses around this place. Computer, you got this. Oh, that's why. Hello, background thing. Hopefully editing me remembers to cut this out. There we go. Okay, now I think the second gate should go... I think here will be fine. So that's two gates on opposite sides, that should be fine. And then I think I'm going to start building inner defenses. time, and I hope I never need them, but... Since these are what determines if a village makes it or not, I think it makes sense to just beef it up. I know. I'm putting lines in front of all of your pretty roads. Yeah, so I want to leave enough space inside that I can reasonably, like, put the stuff down that I'm going to need down. A gap there.
The villagers are eager to support your heroic efforts. Their contribution waits in the village chests.
Well, thank. There we go. Oh, I should put more towers up around you. I see you're still working on that. A little awkward, but I don't want to get in the LA's way. The LA is doing such a good job, I just don't want to mess with it. Whoop. And I think this one has a gap over here, right? Yeah. Just fill that in. Mm-hmm. Here, I'll help someone help you. While I do that, I'm going to check the map. Okay, we don't have anything marked for tonight. So that's good. Okay, while they're working on that, I'm actually going to build a carpenter hut inside.